And while we're still at World Showcase, I have one more big announcement. You know, in fact, it's so big, I don't think I can make it alone. Is there anyone in the house that can help me? Why do you think it continues to mean so much to so many people?
Did you just say 65 years? What am I doing here? Well, the story, of course, Poplin was great. The music the guys wrote, I'll never forget. And the dancing numbers. But you know, I think what made it was Uncle Walt. Walt just had a... I always said, Walt Disney was a creative genius who looked at the world through a child's eyes. And that's what affected him. He'd come on the set every day and try to bring out the child in us. That sense of wonder and everything. And it all worked. I think that's the magic. And I'd do it all over again right now. I'd just see it in.
Well, certainly Walt is at the center of Disney DNA. And I have to say, Dick, that you're at the center of Disney DNA as well. And on behalf of all the fans here, I want to thank you for bringing joy to generations of our fans and families. And thank you for being part of this.
Look like Mr. Dawes. If you invest your temperance, why is it?
Okay, that was special. So, I'm sure by now you've guessed that we're bringing Mary Poppins to Epcot. The United Kingdom Pavilion will be home to the first ever Mary Poppins attraction in a Disney theme park. And as Mary would say, can you imagine that? Based on the Disney Mary Poppins film, Cherry Tree Lane will soon join the UK Pavilion as an entirely new neighborhood. You'll be able to step down Cherry Tree Lane past Admiral Boom's home and then enter number 17, the home of the Banks family, where your venture begins. Now, we'll share more as this project develops, but we know that you're going to love stepping into this magical world for the first time.